Nom Philem Okanian biography. Age, son, daughter, husband, family, qualifications, and house. How much do you know about the former premier of Gauteng province Nom Philem Okanian? It will be interesting for you to know that apart from the fact that she had served in various capacities in South Africa, and also in her party, she had also witnessed the rough aspects of life. Among others, she had been detained in police custody and also harassed at different occasions by the apartheid government. These are proofs to the fact that what she has come to be today is never an overnight journey. Here is exhaustive information about her life and political career. Nom Philem Paula Mokonian used to be South Africa's Minister of Environmental Affairs under President Cyril Ramaphosa. But before then, she had first served under President Jacob Zuma's cabinet in May 2014 as Minister in the Department of Water and Sanitation. By virtue of that position, Mokonian had to head Lesotho Highlands Water Project, a project that ran into billions of rands. More so, she holds an honorary presidential position of SA China People's Friendship Association. Nom Philem Okanian biography. The former Premier of Gauteng Province and Minister of Communications Nom Philem Paula Mokonian started her political career as a student activist in the early 1980s. It was at that time that she joined the Young Christian Students ICS and also became one of the Congress of South African Students COSIS founding members. She was not only one of the organizers of the Federation of Transvaal Women FETRAW, but one of the leaders of a civic movement known as the Kajiso Residence Organization. Furthermore, Mokonian served as the Krugersdorp branch of the United Democratic Front's publicity secretary. Because of the political activities that she was engaged in, on several occasions, she had been harassed by the apartheid security police and even got detained. After political organizations were unbanned in 1990, she became part of those who established ANC and SACP structures again. With her die-hard passion for politics, since 1994 Nom Philem served in different portfolio committees under the Gauteng legislature, before she got an appointment in 1996 as member of the Executive Council of Agriculture, Conservation and Environment. Also, between 1999 and 2004, she became a member of the Executive Council for Safety and Liaison, and even got an appointment as Housing MEC from 2004 to 2009. During the 52nd National Conference of the African National Congress, which was held in 2007 at Polokwane, Mokonian got elected as a member of the National Executive Committee (NEC). Another notable thing that Nom Philem Okanian is known and remembered for is the fact that during her tenure, she established three metro police structures. Then, she championed the process that got Stikfontein qualified for the award of the status of a World Heritage Site between 1996 and 1999. Based on the South African general election, Mokonian became Gauteng's first female premier on the 6th of May, 2009. After they swore her in as Premier of Gauteng, Mokonian is a Catholic and remains an active participant in her social networking club. Nom Philem Okanian age. Where was Nom Philem Okanian born? Nom Philem was born in Kajiso, Krugersdorp in South Africa on the 28th of June, 1963, and by implication, she is 56 years old. It is also worth noting that out of the family of 12, she is the youngest, and she has 5 brothers and 6 sisters. Nom Philem Okanian qualifications. Nom Philem Okanian family. Nom Philem Okanian and her husband first met during a rally that was held in 1984, and after the duo courted for some time, they got married. Before the two of them met, the founder of ZKM Consulting and Project Management Serge Mokonian used to work with a trade union in Munsiville around Kajiso and Krugersdorp. Unfortunately, 2 months after Nom Philem got pregnant, they got detained, and so, the baby was delivered in prison. Because of the detention, it was after the baby was 16 months old that Nom Philem Okanian's husband got to see his firstborn child. In all, the union is blessed with 3 children who are a daughter and 2 sons. What caused Nom Philem Okanian's husband's death? After an extended illness, Serge died. It was reported that he got hospitalized in March, before he eventually died on the 4th of April, 2019. Nomfula Mokonyane daughter. Early this year, there was an accusation charged against Nomfula Mokonyane and her daughter based on an R100K Audi prank. It was reported that after Nomfula facilitated ANC's use of part of Basasa's call center for the 2014 general elections campaign, France Forster, former fleet manager and buyer for Basasa, got a call to hire a cabriolet for the daughter of Mokonyane in December. According to him, reading through the life and political career of Nomfula Mokonyane, without mincing words, one can characterize her as a bold woman with a die-hard determination for success. Despite all she had passed through, coupled with the loss of her heartthrob, how she has been able to manage those situations and move on in life is worth commending. Yeah.